Well, many of you will hit the beach this Memorial Day weekend, but right now, one local beach is off limits to swimmers.
Ari Height is live at the beach on Singer Island to explain. Ari, what's going on?
Well, I just spoke to the health department. They say this advisory is going to be in effect at least through tomorrow, if not longer. They have signs posted all over the place. I know it's going to be hard for you to see it, but right here it says water conditions, water closed due to dangerous chemicals. These signs are posted all over the beach right now. They are warning people to not swim. Let me show you some video from the beach, and I'll show you some of those signs down there. They were posted by the health department earlier this morning. Fact is, though, a lot of people are choosing to ignore those signs for whatever reason. They are still swimming in the water. Here's the deal. The health department does routine testing every week, and this week it showed the water is not as clean as it should be. There may be some chemicals, maybe some bacteria in there. They're doing tests right now to find out what that bacteria may be, but in the meantime, they say it's not safe. It could be unhealthy to be in the water, but the folks we spoke to who were swimming say they don't care.
In all honesty, you know what? We all have a time. Whatever it happens to be, that's just what it happens to be. I'm going to enjoy the life while I'm here. That's just me.
The health department says probably this is caused by the heavy rains, maybe some runoff that we've had over the last couple of days. Again, they're doing that testing right now, and they expect to have results tomorrow. That will let them know just how long the water will be closed and whether or not they'll be able to reopen it for the big holiday weekend coming up. We're live on Singer Island. Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.